I knew that I wouldn't.
A sausage and onion gravy sandwich.
They were quite too pale.
A blueberry muffin. I knew that I wouldn't.
So good! So good! I got to hear. Oh, I feel nice. The sugar and spice. I feel.
There's enough fried calamari out there to feed the whole of Italy.
Flour? Flowers?
Incredible.
This will just not do. Now, kindly return to the galley and start again.
Now, grow up, Mr. Gazpacho!
Oh, chicken vindaloo.
My love won't do you no harm, and I feel nice.
What do you think of the picket fence?
I feel nice.
Dinner tonight, gentlemen, will consist of sprout soup, followed by sprout salad. And for dessert, I think you'll like it, rather unusual, sprout crumble.
That sounds about as healthy as jumping off a cliff.
Healthy? Who cares? Pork away!
Chicken's good.
I know that I can't do no wrong.
That's not chicken, sir.
What is it?
It's that man we found.
Haven't you got anything better than this hogwash? We're used to the best.
Waffle, sir. Dripping in honey and jam with 3 fried eggs on the side, coated in cheese.
Barium hydrochlorate salad niçoise.
Those little onions.
Dill pickle.
Is that the firm delicatessen board potato salad or the squishy gooey stuff in tins?
A brown lemon, 2 bottles of vinegar.
Sugar puff sandwiches, my favourite. Cinema hot dogs.
I want a triple fried egg butty with chili sauce and chutney.
Boiled chicken ovulations, delicious.
You waited until I was swallowing till you said that.
I know that I can do no wrong.
So you mean now we've got no poppadoms at all?
I feel nice.
I toast. Therefore, I am.
Fish. Today's fish is trout a la crème. Enjoy your meal.
I will.
I knew that I wouldn't.
You spilt my soup.
Alpha Betty spaghetti.
I knew that I would.
What's his mission, to rid the universe of chicken vindaloo?